your bomber with meridium explosives.
Ew. Man, that's strong. Which part do you want me to hit? I'm locked on. Oh shit, I've got 14 seconds. Oh shit. Ooh. I didn't realize there was a timer. This group's so nags a lot. Oh, don't shoot this bit. Oh, but you gotta shoot that bit.
Your people needed you, Lyndon. But you weren't here. Is there anyone you won't turn your back on?
Oh, snap, Sean. Whoa! Oops.
I'm here now, Teresa.
Just take your fucking words. Shoot herself. You're a shit leader. Once again, can't get the job done. Who was that?
We can't let them get away. They won't. Their hyperdrives are too damaged to jump. escape this time.
Are we going to be the rebels now, maybe? You got to defend the ship? Nope.
Running scared, dragged down by an injured fleet. If anyone's laughing, it's Captain Carol.
I'm joining the rebels. She like sucks. Every time she has comes up with a plan, it just blows up in our face.
Lyndon and Vanguard are within our reach. Vengeance is sweet, isn't it? But this is no time to get complacent. I've waited too long to let Lyndon slip away again. Admiral Sloane is adamant that the Starhawk be destroyed, but we cannot engage it directly. The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead, we must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship will be erased from history. Our Empire has called us to serve. We cannot fail.
What do you mean, we? We're following your orders.
Our enemy is on the run. You have done well, Titan Squadron. But, in order to
stop there's always a but.
I need you to break off from the Overseer and fly ahead of the enemy fleet to set a trap. LT-514's calculations indicate that the remains of the Nadiri fleet is attempting to reach the New Republic capital of Chandrila. To do so, they must navigate the junkyard of scrapped Imperial ships they've been using to build that monstrous Starhawk. Poetic, isn't it? We've detected several reactor cores in the junkyard. Titan, fly ahead of their fleet and use the cores to create a minefield on their path. Active cores will detonate when shot and devastate any ships nearby. That includes you. Wield this advantage cautiously. Destroy any Republic starfighters attempting to scout the dangers of the debris field. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate the cores to take them out. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be destroyed in your minefield or be forced to divert into the deadly Ringali Nebula. Either way, we win.
Overconfident, don't you think? We haven't won yet.
I trust you see the wisdom in our strategy. Come now. Even damaged, the rebel fleet still presents a legitimate threat. We can't simply attack it in the open.
See, this dude's got it all, figured out. I mean, he's the one that thinks outside the box.
Sabotage is the answer.
We sabotage. I like how he says that. Sabotage.
Right where we want it.
Defenseless.
Precisely. If all goes to plan, you and the rest of Titan Squadron will have a clear run at the Starhawk, Lyndon James,
and Vanguard.
Oh, yes. Vanguard's squadron continues to be a vexing anomaly in my calculations. A problem you two are happily well positioned to correct. Good luck. I'll be monitoring you from here.
Aye, aye, Cap'n.
I don't know how you can be so calm. I've never been more ready for a mission in my life.
Good. Ride the adrenaline. But remember...
Yes, Varko, don't die. You said it 100 times. None of us are replaceable.
Actually, I was going to say I need you alive because if our plan works, there's a good chance we'll be fighting the Starhawk in the middle of a nebula.
Hoo-hoo!
If that's how this ends, then I want that good old Von Reg Fury covering our backs.
We came so close at Nadiri, and they slipped through our fingers. Not again. Not today.
Pace yourself. Make sure that fire's there when I need it.
Can we just get started?
Can you calm down, Miss Trigger Happy? Oh, can I use a different ship? I just felt really slow in that one.
Fire crew stationed at my...
I think speed is a little... Oh, it's a little bit more. I want to change it up. See, I like that because it's auto aim. That's what I want. I already had one equipped. I'll keep both the eye on. Nah, long cooldown. That mission really took it out of me with missile lock-ons. Alright, we're good. Can't protect it forever. They didn't kill him.
All we can do now is deliver vengeance.
Before we're done today, this will be a rebel graveyard too.
Slow down, buddy. Not all of us can keep up.
Overseer, we've reached the target destination.
The enemy is advancing as expected. You have time to prepare our trap. Copy that. Let's find those reactor cores.
Only active cores are explosive.
And the rest are useless duds. Understood.
That core isn't active, so it's useless to
destructive cores are volatile. It only takes a few shots to detonate them.
So the rebels inadvertently created their own minefield. I love it.
Explosive core detected.
Titan 3 found an explosive core. Excellent. It's inactive.
I think I blew one up that was actually active.
The proximity sensors on active cores will alert us to enemies in range of our explosives. If you hear the alarm, a ship is inside the kill zone. That's when we attack the cores and detonate.
Oop. Is that one? No.
Active core located.
It's time, squadron. Enemy starfighters have entered your minefield.
Affirmative, Overseer. Titan, engage and eliminate.
Stray shots could cost us our cores. Precision above all else, pilots.
Saul's right. Titan 3, let's cut down these fighters.
Worry about yourself next time.
Alright, so I can't use my special shit.
That's the last of the fighters.
Like moose to the slaughter.
Corvettes inbound. Regroup and be ready to strike.
Oh, I forgot about that. Could have used that in the mission before. What's my L1?
Oh,
not good against... yeah.
Titan 3. I'm on your way.
Well, I can't do it all on my own, you piece of shit.
Hey guys, I just want to say it's so awesome to be part of the team. I've been so excited to get into an X-Wing, you have no idea. I just have one question. What's the rule on snacks? Are we allowed, or is that... the Republic's not too keen on that. Serious question. I have another question. Do we get to choose our code names, or did that just sort of happen? Just one last thing, guys. Science just doesn't really do it for me. I'm just gonna put some music on it if that's all cool.